Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Evil Genius. I'm Mark91 and I've been doing some preparing off screen, a lot of preparing, and I've also unlocked the possibility to unlock the last tier of minions, which are the diplomats, like this guy who we need to interrogate for that, and the biochemist. There's also the marksman, martial artist, quantum physicist, and playboy. I'll be getting those later, but I'm going to start off with these two because I just had to piss off one organization to get those, even though they sent a group of soldiers my way. I've got a team of valets. Going over here for the a team of valets, scientists, and Kane to get the $1 million bill. And I'll read that out loud when we get there. Last time we unlocked, either last time or right after going ending the recording, I unlocked this by with research. It's the multimedia educational zone. It's just a reading table, but then for four people. I've replaced my rifle cabinets with disguised rifle cabinets, demolished the old mess hall and expanded the staff room, and removed a lot of doors. I didn't get to see that the biochemist went down pretty fast. Well, this guy's got heat, so we weaken him. And it really is clogging up in here. Kill her, and get rid of the third layer of traps. This is really starting to clog things up. Okay, need to replace that pop-up trap again. I removed the other side because it was just getting triggered too often. Get rid of all these stupid tourists. New model. Just get rid of all of them. Even him. Do we need to murder the entire population again? Or all the minions and all the tourists and agents. They've arrived, so let's get started. I don't have enough to get the what the heck? How? Son of a... Let's just get started. I think I already read it out loud. Yes, it was with all of them. Let's see. Also some side work. I didn't do all the acts of infamy I said I would do. Because when you reach 130 notoriety, we'll get something unlocked, but not something positive. And I wanted to get her first show, first appearance on camera. So I'm going to accidentally get her off screen. Seems. With the biochemists and the diplomat comes of course new training apparatus, and for the diplomat it seems it's pretty clear why he isn't training any others. Just everyone's over here with their stats all drained. Kill that one. Kill that one. Move Excalibur over here. That way, everyone who goes in and out there will get our smarts at least a bit elevated or raised. A mercenary deserting. And everyone's too. Traps disabled again. I'm thinking about getting rid of that the traps and just leaving it to my social minions. Just pull the same trick with. The saluting again. And then the mercenary gets his ass handed to him by a worker. just weaken these guys. And now I think now that every tourist is panicking. Sheesh. Yeah, get rid of all these. This guy idiot keeps triggering the traps. Son of. I'll keep those. No, I'll just get rid of them as well. Another island-wide genocide. Let's see. Oh yes, I also unlocked the field barrier door, which is through research. I don't know exactly what. That's what with this thing. It has less wear than a heavy door, but it it takes more energy. If anyone can tell me what they do exactly that makes them worth the extra energy, please tell me so. Yeah, I'm thinking I'll just keep this all with social minions, but then I'll have to hang this place full of weird cameras. Yeah, that's one camera. Two. One. And over here, this is a two, yes. Then get those security loudspeakers back in here. There we go, that should do.
This is Atlantic 808 with a newsflash. KYC News! Washington, D.C. is reeling this morning after the theft of $1 million bill from the White House. The bill is not valid tender, but is the only one of its kind to be printed, so the black market value is expected to be extremely high. Security experts claim that what the bill is stored in is impenetrable. Unconfirmed sources blame the theft on the president, who allegedly took the $1 million bill out to the vault to look at and forgot to put it back.
Okay, here's what the 130... notoriety has drawn our attention of. Your nefarious deeds around the world have attracted the attention of Mariana Mamba, Smash's top agent. Here she is. Alert, it's a super agent. Super agents are a real pain. Well, most of them are, but if you can deal with multiple. Oh, this one does endurance, huh? Then let's place it in here. Yeah, super agents are of course a lot tougher and also a lot more lethal. Mariana Mamba, she drains loyalty from our minions and causes and she'll try to investigate us. Why isn't anyone over here? Seriously, I've had one or two research projects going on off screen, which gave the field door, and this one. Other than that, none. So why the heck aren't they doing anything? Mark Merc is in there. We'll let him out in a while. Also, I've recovered the first piece of the totem pole. Since these have a negative effect on statistics, I'm keeping it in the strong room where it can't affect anyone. Perhaps I should place it back further or something. Nah, I'm not going to change that much to the building, my base anymore. Still panicking around. Yeah, Mamba will at one point get to our island. And then things will hit the fan. 9 minutes only, huh? Okay. Let's see. Let's let him out. Another deserter. Alright, let's weaken him. And he's getting attacked. Probably because of the capture. Yeah, but another deserter must be because of those corpses. No, you're going not. You're not going anywhere. Another. Come on. Come on, people. Perhaps I should tell them to weaken them. I'll use that combination. First capture and then weaken. That'll keep them busy if they try to desert. Because now there's a lot of them running.